Bonjour, welcome. My guest for today is no other than the president of Ghana. Let's go to Jubilee House.
You went to France and you lived and worked in France.
For 5 years. I mean, as a Ghanaian who was educated in England, I thought I should have experience of another European civilization before finally coming back to Ghana.
The head of state at that time
was my father.
Was your father?
A little bit also to escape all of that.